Everybody. Alrighty. Trying something a little different with the lighting situation here. This is a white material. Usually the white stuff really floods out the image. I've only got this one light on it. So I was hoping it wouldn't be so bad and you could see the contours a little bit better. White material doesn't do good on film. This is a piece of Coastal Plains Chert. James Julian, my friend, sent this to me. I traded him a little bit of Buffalo River for it. It's a little bit grainy piece here. Although, the stuff is pretty grainy, I think, in general. Excuse me. There is really high grades of it, but generally speaking, for the most part, I think it's a little bit rougher material. Okay. Wasn't really expecting to do that. There we go. Got seashells in it. Fossils. Pretty. Probably didn't pick the best piece to show off his material. I've got a couple other pieces here. We'll thin this one down. I'll get another one. This one's pretty grainy. Pretty grainy stuff, Noodle. I don't want to misrepresent his material he's offering. Grab another piece. I brought a couple pieces out with me. Yeah, this one here looks like it's a lot better quality. Oh yeah. Man, that's chipping nice. First time ever working this stuff, so just trying to kind of feel it out. Another big fossil going in right there. Trying to get underneath that bad boy. Didn't get underneath of it. Went through it though. Right angle. I'm watching that angle change there as I'm bringing that up to come back this way. Fr- scratcher. Did not want to go through that fossil. Man, that thing went in there and did all kind of damage. Just be making something a little bit smaller. Come on. There it went. Well, it ain't Flint Ridge, but nothing else is. I mean, chip's all right. Tell you, somebody who's really good at working this stuff, you guys probably already know. Jake Anderson. Jake's got a YouTube channel called Gulf Coast Snapping. Y'all check out Jake. Guys that are getting into napping right now, you're really lucky to have so many good flint napping channels coming out with new content all the time. Several new channels I've came across over the past couple weeks. Downsize my bopper there. Like, you gotta kind of build your platforms kind of stout. Mm. Seems to thin down pretty good though. Had to check myself on that one. Give her a little more oomph. Thinning out pretty good. See where this stuff could grow on you. Man, that was a paper thin flake right there. That it can probably fluttered away. I don't know where it went, but that was a microscopically thin flake. It kind of floated to the ground. Wet noodle. What are you looking at me like that for? Man, that light's still not working out too good. White material is just too much for that camera to handle. If you guys know of a way I can correct that, please let me know. Some of you camera guys out there. Start kind of taking a little bit smaller, more organized flakes up through here. Oh, I thought I had boo-boo there. Do there. I think I can come back here and drop back this edge a little bit, get a flake behind that and clear it. bring that edge in a little bit anyway. Not want to go through there. Definitely got to watch out for the fossils. Swing down a little bit, blowing my edge away. That one felt good. Make just the right contact with that edge. It's like it grabs it just enough. Roll with it. Just roll with it. Try to hit, blow this thing off here. Got it. Just got the edge up close enough to it where that fracture undercut it. I don't know if I'll be able to get under that one or not. I think that's a fossil going down in there. Yeah, see a crack in there. let's do some pressure work. Usually if it doesn't want to go the one way, it'll go the other way for you. Flaking nice up there. Just gonna go ahead and shear that edge up a little bit. Turn it the other way. Stiffen it some just by raking on it. Mm. Make this a little stemmed point. Alrighty, not a lot of chit-chatting in that one, guys. Little stem point from Coastal Plains Chert. Again, I got this material from James Julian. You can find James on Facebook. He's in all the flint knapping groups. He's down in Alabama, so this is that Alabama Coastal. Some good stuff. I actually like it. pretty nice. I mean, this piece is, he's got just about the right heat on it, so it glossed up just a little bit. Definitely takes some getting used to, but I guess that ain't too bad for my first time working it. All right, guys. We'll catch you on the next one.